Okay children, next video number 8. In this video we have to discuss a small topic which is known as position. So in physics, whenever we have to discuss the position of an object or position of a point, so what does it mean? Position means where that point is located. What is the place of that point? Where that point is located, where that object is located. So position means location of a point or place of a point. Before describing this position, you should know what is origin, because position is described with the help of origin. That's why origin, to understand origin, this is very important point. Origin means reference point. For describing the position of a point anywhere, we need a reference point, and that reference point is called origin. I have made an example for you. Let's say if we have this point which is origin, reference point, origin point. So now we are describing the position of point A. So can you say location of point A, position of point A is 5 centimeter above this O. Above this O. So basically I am saying point A is located 5 centimeter above point O. So can I say we are describing the position of this point A with respect to this origin O? Yes, that's why this O is called reference point, origin point. Second example, let's say we are describing the position of point B. This is reference point, origin point. So can I say now point B is 4 centimeter away from O, towards this right hand side. From O, 4 centimeter towards right side. So you are describing the position of this point B towards right side. So when you are describing the location or position of point B, you are using this reference point O. You say that this point B is located 4 centimeter from O, towards right hand side, from O. So it means you are using this O as a reference, as an origin point. So hopefully now you have understood what is the exact meaning of position of a point and what is the meaning of origin and why origin is important for describing the position of a point. Okay, thank you very much.